The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Get ready for brutal judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough woman. Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator.
You can call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley as of late.
Rhea Ripley looks ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feeling a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
We are about to bear witness to the Queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE women's division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and then leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet, strength, brawling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage.
Bang! Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. This is a great way to wear down here.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Man, just punishing.
Cover. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Connects on the kick. Right on their face. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
This is just brute power.
Sherman! Just
here's the pin. Title on the line. Charlotte's still in this.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
A double stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
How's she gonna get? That's a great counter there. It turns it into a great offensive maneuver.
That breaker excellently executed. Big boot on the mark.
Picture perfect leg snap from Charlotte.
Got the leg.
Elbow drop to the knee. The challenger's looking shaken. Stump puller leg snap.
He'll snap your hamstring.
Into a double knee drop. Off into the pin. She kicks out in one.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Four into the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Discouraging results for Ripley right here.
Ripley's experiencing some brutality.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Knee drop. Shoulders are down. Two. And they kick out at two.
She's still as determined as ever.
The better part of valor. And back into the ring she goes. Placed in the corner. With the reversal.
Rhea isn't taking this lying down anymore.
Rhea could be turning her fortunes around.
Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley.
Oh, face buster.
And rarely you see the queen dominated like that, but Rhea Ripley has that capability.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Look at the new champion.
Is it enough? There's two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Rhea's not taking that kick out well at all. Whatever she has in store next, it won't be pretty.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings. Look out! Finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. Rhea capitalizes there.
Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
Rhea could be turning her fortunes around.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley. Precision attacks courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Whip back into the ring. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Champ!
now it's a test of will.
We are looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The Prism Trap is in.
She is determined to escape.
Ripley, Flair, two superstars who define dominance, duking it out here tonight, laying it all out on the line.
This is what it's all about. This is what it means to compete at the highest level of this industry.
At the front face lock applied. Nice suplex.
Look at the power of Rhea Ripley. Oh, devastating face buster.
For the championship. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. She can retain the title. She kicks out with force.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
She did.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware.
And another turning point can come at any second.
Rhea Ripley locking in the Prism Trap. The Prism Trap is in. Look at the power. Tap, tap, tap. It's over. And a new champion is officially crowned.
These women put on quite a show. Here's an overlook.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown.
Rhea Ripley.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.